mooi dansmiddag. Dan return his loaner, his BMW S1000 XR 2017 plate. That is getting loaned for the weekend because his 1200 GS is having heart surgery with major complications. I'm going to get a list off, I'll put it up, let you know what's wrong with it. But it's not cheap, apparently. But this S1000 XR, he rode it down from Salford to Birmingham to the NEC yesterday. It's a motorcycle live, I'm back. And my 650 Versys is cheaper to tank. It had 9 miles left in the tank when we got back, which is insane. So anyone that buys one of them must have deep pockets. But I get to have a quick blast on it, take it back to BMW, see how it goes. There you go, there it is, S1000 XR. It's very nice to look at. I think anyway, but 67 plate. Right, let's have a look. Let's warm it up. One word, this front end is very, very heavy. The sound of it, but this front end's very, very heavy. Ooh. And here we are. Really wish I had more time on it though. Someone missed a gear. Have you took everything out of your top box?
Yeah.
The front end's well heavy, innit? Yeah. When you're trying to turn it, it just wants to go up.
You've got to push it down.
Track mic not.